London.
Welcome.
Y'all ain't made those beers up yet.
I was thinking about y'all.
Hey.
I said, we go downstairs in the lobby and let y'all sleep. I guess you and Carol can squeeze.
It ain't enough time. we need to get our international plan on there.
I was like teary-eyed. Like that was like the first time in a while like I had like a very vivid dream. I thought it was like a premonition almost. That was how I was gonna see Alex. It was wild.
What did you run into? Was that just like you were past each other?
No, it was like literally at your show. Like I just had an idea of like seeing you at your show and be like, oh, what up, man? And it was just like a really good hug. And then I was like, oh. I mean, that's kind of what we have.
Because I walked up on him
and then he was like talking to somebody. I didn't want to interrupt. He's like, oh, it's my brother.
I would have just like cut the conversation.
But I didn't know if it was like someone in the industry or whatever. So I was like, okay, I'll come back around.
But it was good.
How much did it cost to get in? It was free. First family, Matthew's family's dinner, and we get ready to play some bingo.
I feel like the college is just trying to extra. I declare the convocation open, and I call upon the Vice Chancellor, Dr. Paul Thompson, to give his address.
Today, we're here to celebrate all of you whose really good ideas are manifest in the fields of fine art, architecture, design, and communication.
Pro-Chancellor, may I present to you today our Honorary Doctor of the Royal College of Art, the artist and educator, Sonia Boyce. She was the first black woman artist to have her work in Tate's collection, and the first black woman to be elected a Royal Academician.
What is the point of art education? What is it that people come out of art education with? And it is that question of being able to be problem solvers. And we need all of you to go out and do the brilliant work that I'm sure you've been doing for the last couple of years. Thank you so much for this honour.
I now call upon the Registrar, Trevor Pierce, to introduce the graduating students.
Intelligent Mobility, presented by Dr. Chris Thorpe. Master of Arts, Pei Chan. Rhys Llewellyn. Alexander Matthews. Wojciech Morsztyn. Anurag Nandi. Rotenda Nevutalu. And finally, vehicle design presented by Dr. Chris Thorpe, Master of Arts, Harim Lee.
Just remains for me to congratulate all of the students here today. You are now all graduates of the Royal College of Art. Well done to all of you. Now, all of you have my very best wishes for your future careers. You've got all the help and encouragement of your family, many of whom are here today, and obviously the hopes and aspirations of your tutors here were all kind of gunning for you. And you're going into a world that really needs your talents now more than ever before. And it is something they always say about the Royal College of Art, that they hope that the students who come here have a transformative experience, personal experience, and then you go on to transform the world. And having met so many of you today, I'm enormously excited about the impact that you are all going to have. So all I have to do now is declare this convocation closed, and again, wish you every success for the future, genuinely.
Students, you well know that your partners, parents, friends and family have been in the wings, supporting and encouraging you along this journey. So graduates, can I please call upon you all to acknowledge your appreciation towards those who have been your anchor during your time here at the RCA. Give them all a round of applause.
A different lens. Imagine worlds we haven't dreamt of visiting yet. I am the idea you haven't yet had, the image that will never leave you. I am the architect of many generations to come. And I am always learning. I do not simply challenge expectation. Defeat it, defy it, redefine it. I walk the same halls that so many have walked before me. A giant, standing on the shoulders of giants, continually improving the way in which we live our lives. I experiment with both form and formula. Object. Objectivity. In the eye of the perfect storm, where art meets science, I want to invoke thought, passion, and emotion through creation. Craft the icon that will stop the world in its tracks and make it listen. I paint with algorithm, design with code. Sketch with gravity. I want to live seamlessly on Mars. Don fashion fused with technology. The cultural shift you didn't know you were waiting for. I want to live in the most sustainable cities on Earth. I want to reinvent the wheel. I want to breathe the purest air.
enable the most effective leaders of our times. I fix what is not yet perceived to be broken. I question what many would accept. Make statements that have never been considered. Am I an artist? Designer? An inventor? I am raw talent, a vision and a force for change. I stand poised and undeterred, and I am always learning. I am inspired. I am the future. I am Generation RCA.
Shining bright before morning. go.
We hit it there, huh, Ben?
Speedboat on the River Thames in London.
Oh no, no, no. Thankfully not. Yeah, one day that did the trick, so. No, I'm ready. No, no, no. Oh,
I'm so glad you're
now the
Right, yeah, so the one in the middle, yeah, it's just kind of like stationary.
Illegal in here, it's like it just keeps everybody off the streets.
We arrived about 7 miles out to the infantry landing. See yourself in the slap bottom crowd.
I try to get in there. I can't get in
there.
Is it in
there? There it is.
Is it in
there? Yeah. I like that.
Is that baby son Alex?
Just been there, daddy.
Come here. Stand there. Right there. What is that right there?
This is where we were supposed to graduate.
Uh-huh.
That's where we graduated instead.
Right there on the end.
This is the Royal Albert Hall. That is the Royal Geographical Society.
That whole building there, right?
Just to the left side is the auditorium. And the right side is residence. This is the Royal Albert Memorial. That is the Royal College of Art.
Wait. Okay.
We will go on a tour of today.
Yeah.
No. Well, actually, that section of it is part of our
so I'm glad we came across
we
here.
We should start Kensington Palace.
Yeah, that's what he said.
And we can get there by two modes. We can run. Or we can ride one of the bikes.
We'll walk. I'll walk and you guys can ride.
So the bike ride is about 10 minutes. The walking is probably... Give mommy two wheels and she's gone.
Alright.
Hey! Well, let's continue this journey, yeah?
Yeah! Come on, Kelly G.
Slow down, man. Slow down. Come on. Slow down, man. Slow down.
You can.
You remember when the last time we were home, we went shopping at the Goodwill store?
Yeah.
Remember the horse collar?
I thought it was like,
did you sell it?
I still got it.
Wait.
Hey, hold on.
Did you try to sell?
I'm leaving the museum. I'm leaving the museum now.
I was going to say, yeah. It's pretty close, yeah. Because usually we catch it.
By the way, this street, this is where Harrods is.
This is where what?
This is where Harrods is if you turn right.
Oh, okay.
Okay,
oh,
story time.
So anyway, we get on the elevator, and it's some Hispanic. Barbara's like, my head dropped to the ground between my feet. So we go out, we come back in. It's an elevator full of Asian people.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, don't trace. We all just like.
That's Harrods right there. That's Harrods. Look behind you.
Oh, look. Oh, man. See, we missed it. It's all lit up.
Oh.
We should kick it off.
We'll go back.
Is it open?
It's not open, but it looks nice outside.
Yeah, it was a pretty picture. It was. We were with the welcome in.
You guys are funny.
Oh, no, don't. The secret was like, she wasn't drunk. I don't know why she just wanted to show that she could not speak any language other than English.
But she was speaking in Spanish, so she was calm.
No.
Yeah, this is a distance to walk.
Oh, but that's probably still why he left, because he's like, you can walk a little bit more.
And we would have been there.
Yeah, and you wouldn't pay.
That's what I'm saying, a long time rest to walk.
Yeah.
Look at that.
And Barbara, like, I didn't want to go up there no damn way.
She
has
to say hold on
to
something.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah, get ready to get off. We're getting off here.
Oh, we getting off here?
We gotta go down?
Yeah.
Well, you heard me.
What are you trying to say?
That's our bus.
Nobody. Got anything? I'm tall enough.
Go there.
Unlock. That was pretty sad. I must say.
Keep
going. Okay.
Keep going.
I got
lights.
Alright.
Lights on. Who put that stuff on the wall?
Made it, guys. Made it.
Another one. What time are
y'all here
tonight?
Come on, man.
Oh, you
want it
in the back?
Yeah.
We don't
take up.
It's
okay,
too.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Well,
you
can
get up
front. I can
see
the space. All right,
see you later.
Bye, y'all.
Bye.
Bye. Hey, if I forgot anything, just mail it to me.
Bye.
I'm in.
All right. See you later. Big kids. is.
Alright.
Have a safe trip.
Alright.
Bye. Say hi to Urbana and Fairview Heights for me.
Drop me the pictures.
Alright, bye.